Exercise 7.3, fifth sum, solve, determinant, so 4 minus x, 4 plus x, 4 plus x, 4 plus x, 4 minus x, 4 minus x, 4 minus x, 4 plus x, 4 plus x, 4 minus x, is equal to 0. Now g is equal to, so the determinant is equal to 0, to find out the factor, possible factor, okay? So, first one, let us consider to the value of det, that is equal to determinant of into 4 minus x, 4 plus x, 4 plus x. Next one, 4 plus x, 4 minus x, 4 plus x. Next, 4 plus x, 4 plus x, 4 minus x. Okay, va? So put x is equal to 0. Put x is equal to 0. Det is equal to this one 4, 4, 4. All the term should be 4 only answer. Okay, va? So C1 or R1, anything, full term should be equal, that determinant is going to 0. So therefore, x is equal to 0 means x is the factor of for the delta, and the possible value of the factor is x square also. Now x square is a factor of delta. Factor of delta. Sir, we have கண்டுபிடிச்சது x மட்டும் கண்டுபிடிச்சோம். ஏன் x square சேர்த்துக்கிறோம் அப்படின்னு சொன்னா. So x square the possible number. Okay. Next. Now replace the value of x that is equal to 12. Now replace the value of x that is equal to x is equal to minus 12. Put x is equal to minus 12. Put x is equal to minus 12. Now delta that is equal to determinant of minus 12 for this one. Minus 12 means minus 12. This one minus 12 minus minus plus 16. So 16. So this one 8 minus 8 minus 8. Clear? So minus 8 plus 16 minus 8. Next one minus 8 minus 8 16. So C1 tends to R1 tends to C1 tends to C1 plus C2 plus C3. So that determinant is going to 0. So therefore x minus 12, x plus 12 is a factor of delta. Is a factor of delta. Okay, well, that is the second possible factor. So the degree of the factor, the degree of the product of factor, degree of product of factor. Is the degree of product of factor is, so this one x square, then the 2 factor, this one 1 factor, that is called 3. Okay, va? Next, the leading diagonal factor, the degree of leading diagonal, the degree of leading diagonal is, leading diagonal means, so power 1. Okay. The whole power 1. That is the leading diagonal. So, it is called 3. The difference between the leading diagonal and the product is 0. So, is 0. Okay, va? Okay. The next value. Then, other factor is, then other factor is k only. So therefore, determinant of 4 minus x, 4 plus x, next one 4 plus x, the next one 4 plus x, next to 4 minus x, 4 plus x, next to 4 plus x, 4 plus x, 4 minus x is equal to k into x square into x plus k into x square into x plus 12. Okay. Now put x is equal to plus 1. So x value. Now put x is equal to plus 1. So which implies that the determinant of into. So this one 3. So 3, 5, 5. Okay. Next one 5, 3, 5. Next one 5, 5, 3 is equal to k into 1 into 1 plus 12. For this value r 1 is tends to r 1 minus r 2. Next r 2 tends to r 2 minus r 3. So which implies that the determinant of for this one r 1 minus r 2 minus 2. Next 5 minus 3. 3 minus 5 is equal to minus 2. 5 minus 3 is equal to plus 2. Next 5 minus 5 is equal to 0. Okay. The next one R2 R3. So R2 R3 means 5 minus 5. 0. Next one 3 minus 5 minus 2. The next one 5 minus 2. 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. So 5 5 3 is equal to K into 13. K into 13. So expand the row R1 minus 2 into the first term. Minus 2 into the first term is minus 6. Okay, va? Minus 6 minus 10. Next minus 2 into first term 0, second term minus 10. Next one say third term 0 is equal to 13 into k. So which implies minus 2 into minus 16 minus 2 into minus 10 equal to 13k. Okay. The next one. So minus plus 32. Next plus 20 equal to 30. Which implies. So next k is equal to 13k is equal to 54. Again, which implies that k is equal to 54 divided by is equal to 13. This one 4 times. So k is equal to 4. So k is equal to 4. Now replace the value of k is equal to 4. X square into x plus 3 from equation 1. Therefore, equation 1, which implies that the determinant of 4 minus 6, 4 plus x, 4 plus x, 4 plus x, 4 minus x, 4 plus x, 4 plus x, 4 plus x, 4 minus x, equal to k replace value of 4 into x square into x plus 12. So this one, the given term, for that term is given is equal to 0. This one fully is equal to 0 is equal to 4 into x square into x plus 12. So x is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 2 is a value of x. X is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 2. Okay?
Swami.
Exercise 7.3, 6th sum, show that 1, 1, 1, x, 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 y, z, x square, y square, z square is equal to x minus y, y minus z, z minus x. So, let us consider delta is equal to determinant of 1, 1, 1, x, y, z, x square, y square, z square. Okay, ma? So put x is equal to y. Now replace the value of x is equal to y. Delta is equal to determinant of 1, 1, 1. Next x replaced by y means y a z. y square, z square. So this one c1 is identically equal to c2. Now delta is equal to 0. Therefore, x minus y is a factor. Now x minus y is a factor of delta. So similarly for this way to follow x minus y also. X minus y, the remaining means y minus z. Now z minus x is also factor of delta. So therefore x minus y, y minus z, z minus x is a factors. say factors of delta. Okay, one. So next, the degree of the factor. So the degree of product of the factors is, so 1, 2, 3. So this one 3. Okay, one. Next, the degree of the leading diagonal. The degree of the leading diagonal. Is 3. Okay. This one 1 times, this one 2 times. This one constant. Consider the variable. So in the rendering point, consider automatically degree 2. So the difference of m is 0, then other factor is k. M is 0, the other factor is k. So therefore determinant of 1 1 1, x square y square z square equal to k into x minus y, y minus z, z minus x. Okay, right. So now replace the value. X is equal to, this is equation number 1. So x is equal to 0, y is equal to 1, z is equal to minus 1. Let us take the value. Put, so determinant of 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, minus 1, 1. Okay, va? Is equal to k into x minus 0 minus 1, minus next one, 0 minus 1, 1 minus 1 minus plus 1, next one minus 1 plus minus 0. Okay, so this one explanation of this R1, 1 into first term 1, next this term multiplication minus 1 into minus plus 1, next to minus 1 into first one 0 minus 0, second one also plus 1 into 0 minus 0 is equal to 4 into minus 1, 2 into minus 1. So in this one 1 into 2 fully 0 equal to k into 2. So 2 cancel, k is equal to 1. So therefore equation number 1, which implies determinant of 1 1 1, x square y square z square is equal to k replaced by 1. So that is x minus y, y minus z, z minus x. We get the solution of the lesson. Okay. Factors theorem is complete. Factor theorem is in the concept of the understand the number. This is the number. This is the number. This is the determinant of number 0. And the number is the factor. That is in the determinant of the number 0 is possible. You consider the sum of the aim. Okay, va? Wow.